test, 1, 2.
Good evening and welcome to Henryetta Public Schools and the Knight Center. Tonight's basketball game features a matchup between the Bay's Lady Demons and your own Henryetta Lady Knights. Please rise and remove your caps as we are America with the playing of our national anthem. Tonight's anthem will be played by the Henryetta Knight Brigade under the direction of Alan Montgomery.
Well, welcome everyone. The Henryetta Lady Knights and Begs Lady Demons. Here's your Lady Demons starting lineup. It's Henryetta Nighttime Basketball. Lady Knights are in the circle. We'll be starting just here in a second. And the Lady Knights start with the ball. Long pass. William shoots, and two for Henryetta. Or Lawrence. That was Lawrence, excuse me. This is going to be a precursor to the Thursday game when the Lady Knights take on the Demons in the opener of the Okmulgee County Tournament. That's going to be played at Beggs at 10 o'clock. The boys' game, the Knights and the Beggs Demon, will follow that. Demons pass ball out. And good tangle under the basket. So it's going to be Henrietta's ball. Michaela Greenhaw throws it out to Cassidy. Long pass. Oh, great pass over to Michaela. And the Demons pick up the ball. Bad throw gives Henryetta the ball. Long pass down to the corner. And in for two. So Brooklyn picks up two more for the Lady Knights. And I think we're going to have an official timeout. Oh, it is 30-second timeout. Going to be chargeable. .641 left to go in this first period. We just now started. And Lady Knights up by four over the Lady Demons. So Lady Demons throwing the ball in. Here we go. Oh, great steal. Brooklyn Bauman was right there to get the ball for Henryetta. Passes to the corner to Michaela. She starts in and shoots nothing. Brooklyn gets the ball back. Gracie shoots. Gracie Lawless gets two for Henryetta. So Lady Knights now 6 ahead. Gonna be a jump ball. It will stay with the Lady Demons. Lana gets the call on that one. That's her first foul for tonight. Shot try. Gracie was out there to try and pick up the rebound and goes out of bounds, so it's still Lady Demon's ball. Shoots under the basket, rolls back off, and foul is called. Lawrence gets another foul. Shooting two, nothing there. And misses second shot, but the rebound does go to the Lady Demons, but can't do anything with it. Henryetta gets the ball again. Lady Knights on the attack. There's a three-point shot. So Soda puts three in. 9-0, Henryetta in the lead. Ball skipped out. Three-point try. And the Demons get it. Kayla driving the ball around. Foul's going to be on Henryetta. So Lady Demon's bringing the ball in. Goes to the corner. Nope, she's not going to shoot it. There's one from the top of the key, and it's in for two. Dribbling call against Henryetta. And got a timeout called over on the Henryetta bench. So both teams have 4 timeouts left. Be a 30-second timeout for Henryetta. Lady Demons bringing the ball in. 402 left to go in this first quarter. Long shot, air ball. So it will be going down court. Henryetta in control. Long pass over. Oh, ball gets blocked. Peter Harjo gets it over to Michaela. Cassidy shoots. No, can't get it. Lady Demons get the rebound. Drives it in from the corner, shoots. Not there, Henryetta right there to get the rebound. Here's Gracie bringing the ball down court. Lee gets it. Michaela under the basket, ball almost gets away from her. Suda gets it back to Michaela. Shoots right off the front of the rim. Gonna be a jump ball. A foul. Gracie gets charged with a foul. Wrong 3-point shot. No. And Henryetta is right there with a rebound. I think Michaela was in on that one. Oh, big pass back over to Suda. Michaela to Gracie, and ball gets away from her. It'll be the Demons ball with 2:18 left to go in this first period. This has been a real fast little ball game. Shot up. Air ball. And the Demons get it, but Henryetta comes back with Brooklyn Bauman in control. And Gracie took an extra step. So it's going to be the Lady Demons ball. Had to wait a second for a little equipment fix. Three-point shot up, no. Gracie Lawless under it and picks up the rebound. Oh, ball gets knocked away. All by herself and in for the two. So just like that, Lady Demons are within two of being in charge and done. Foul called against Hall over on the Demons side. Her first one tonight. Long shot up. Good. Cassidy Lee gets a three-pointer. So Henryetta with a dozen points on the board. There's a three-point shot by the Demons. No. And Brooklyn was right in the middle of that. Clay gets charged with a foul there. Her first one. Henryetta bringing the ball down. And an extra step every once in a while. Those are little mistakes that'll get you in the long run. But Henryetta has not been having the turnovers that we saw here up at Preston. Shot blocked. Lawless right there under it. Gracie does a great job under the basket for Henryetta. Gracie's up, shoots. No. That's Cummings has the ball over there, and he gets knocked out of bounds.
Foul call against Maria Cummings.
And she gets charged with foul. Gives the ball back to the Lady Demons. 2 seconds left. They're going to shoot. No. We end the first quarter. Henryetta 12. Biggs 7. Lady Knights in the lead. All right, second half action starting. Bowman shoots. So Brooklyn starts off the second quarter with a three-pointer. Oh, great. Saved by Lee. Ball gets taken away. Two-point shot up, no. Henryetta's under, gets a rebound. It's gonna be a jump ball. Had Cassie Lee come out of the bottom of that dog pile, but it's going to be Henrietta's ball.
Number one, Alyssa Antwine.
Foul called on Antwine, one of your starters for the Lady Demons. Whoa, right in your face and take the ball away. Goes up for the layup and gets a three. Gracie up to Lee. No, can't get it. She gets her own rebound though. Shoots again. It's going to be off by a little bit. Henryetta shoots. Four times under the basket and it still winds up in Demon hands. Ball gets thrown right to Michaela. She goes down and shoots. Can't get it, but Lawrence picks it up and makes the two. Henryetta 17, Biggs 9. That's 4 points for Lawrence. Cassie Lee's got three in the game. Gracie Lawless has two. Sudo Harjo with three, and Brooklyn Bauman has five. Well, we're watching Lady Knights play one heck of a game tonight. It's not a real high-scoring game, but Henryetta is leading right now. And all that matters is at the end, whoever's got the most points and who doesn't. So Lady Demons bringing the ball out. It's 5:57 left to go in this second period. Long pass. The free throw line, no. And Cassie Lee comes out with the ball. Ah, she took that extra step. Know what she was going to do. She was going to stop, turn, throw, but just off balance enough. Had to put the other foot down. Shooting for three and gets it. So, 12 points on the board for the Lady Demons. Shooting. Lawrence for two more. Bad throw into the basket. No, she wasn't there in place. So Henryetta gets the ball with 5 minutes left to go in this first half. Nope. And it's going to be Henrietta's ball under her own basket. 19-12 is the score. Henryetta on the high side. Oh, man. Just knew that was going. Michaela back to Suda. Suda was going to bounce past that, and it just didn't work out. 3-point shot, no. And Cassie Lee comes up with the ball. Lee shoots for three and nothing there. 3:56 left to go in the first half. Throws under the basket. And she's charged with walking. Henrietta's doing a great job of defending under there. Force her to take some extra steps. Oh, bad throw. Threw it behind Cassidy. She wasn't able to get it, so it goes out of bounds to be the Lady Demons ball. Three-point shot, oh, air ball. Goes out, and it will be the Lady Demons. Three-point shot up, no. Everyone's there to get it. Ball goes loose. And it will be Henrietta's ball. Gracie shoots, and nothing. Michaela comes out with it. 2:22 left to go in the first half. 3-point shot, air ball. And we are tying them up. That really looked more like a wrestling move there than a defensive shot. Henrietta's ball. Gracie up shoots, rolls across, and Lady Demons come up with it. Ball gets thrown out, and it's going to be Henrietta's ball. Gracie flips it over to Michaela. Michaela shoots. Trying for the three. Henrietta putting the press on him. It will be the Lady Demon's ball. Cassie Lee was there to try and get it and rolls off her hands out of bounds. It will be the Lady Demons. Michaela's charged with that. That's her first foul today. Shots up and in for two. That's 9 points for the Lady Demons in this half of this quarter. Long 3-point shot and it's in. So Cassidy gets three. 22-14 now the score. No good. Michaela's right there to get the rebound. Gets it back to Cassidy. Brooklyn shooting from the corner and in. That's 2 3-pointers for Brooklyn. 30 seconds left to go in this quarter. And Lady Demons pick up two. Long pass down to Gracie. Goes up, and Brooklyn adds two more. 27-16, Henrietta in the lead. Ball gets thrown away as Henrietta's ball with 3 seconds on the clock. Long score, right off the back rim. So we end the first half, Henrietta 27. Big 16. First half, the Lady Demons have made two. and we're ready to start off with third quarter. Beggs throwing the ball in. Shoots under the basket, gets a two. Oh, she walked, but no one caught it. Gracie Lawless trying for two, nothing there. It's knocked out of bounds. It is going to be the Lady Demons with the ball. Pass cross court, almost blocked. Oh, great bounce pass. Brooklyn gets it. Gets it to Michaela. She's by herself. Goes up for the layup. Gets a two. Greenhall with 2 points. Kayla charged with that foul. That's two on her so far tonight. And Lady Demons pick up two. Lamb shoots for the three, or Lawrence rather. Lawless in for two, nope. And Lady Demons get the rebound. They come back. This is another one of those series that always has everyone on edge. Wait and watch it during softball season. These girls get with it. Big crash there, and Cassidy gets the ball, throws it down to Lawrence. Lawrence back to, and three more.
Cassidy leading for three.
That's three-point shots for Cassidy in this game. Bags it up, shoots. It is a foul, so she'll be going to the line shooting two. Bauman gets charged with a foul. That's the first one for her tonight. Shots up, no. Henryetta 32, Beggs 20. And rolls the second shot in. Makes it 21 points for the Lady Demons. Oh, ball almost gets knocked away from Michaela. Shoots, no, can't get a three. Lawless there for the rebound, gets it back over to Lawrence. Suda drives the ball in, gets it to Lawless. Lawless shoots. I think they said she walked on that. Looked like she did. Let me jump ball. Henryetta gets the ball. The Casey. Good as shoots. Gonna be out of bounds. Gonna be the Lady Demons with the ball. 4:45 left to go in this third period. Shots up and in. Gracie shoots, gets a three. That's her first two for this half. Goes back up. Shots up. Not there, and I'm afraid Lawrence is going to be charged with that one. That's her three tonight. Go for two. Shots up, and this time it counts. So Henryetta 34, Beggs 23. Up and no. Cassidy bringing the ball down. 3-point shot by Huda and Arsuda, nope. Did not do it. Shot up, and Cassidy was right there, and palmed the ball. So it's gonna be Lady Demons with the ball. 3:27 left to go in the third quarter. Cassidy is charged with that foul. It's her first one tonight. Shooting for three, no. Michaela's there, but the ball gets taken away again. I think Michaela's gonna be charged. Nope. Gonna be Henrietta's ball. Long pass. Gracie. And took too many steps. Got the basket, but it doesn't count. The ball away into the corner. It's gonna be Lady Demon's ball. Yeah. Good block try by Michaela. Fouls on Bay.
Number 15, Blue Ball.
Their second foul tonight. .213 left to go in this quarter. Double dribble is home. Picks up another two with 1:51 left to go in the third period. Meg's starting to make a comeback now. We've got 16 points in this one quarter. Correction, 13 points. Henriette has only managed to get seven. So Lady Knights have got to get things ginning here.
Henriette Public Schools would like to thank our platinum sponsors, Jim Hall, Oklahoma Farm Bureau Insurance, Golden Pony Casino, Faith Church, Wrestler's Barbecue, and Palmer CPA. Thank you again to our platinum level sponsors.
All right, with 1:51 left to go in the third quarter. Henryetta with the ball, gets it out to Cummings. Goes to Michaela. Boy, they're putting the pressure on Henryetta. Gracie with the ball, gets thrown right through some hands. And we'll have to see.
Foul is called on Lorraine Cummings.
Maria Cummings gets charged with that foul. That's her second one tonight. Knocked out of bounds. Long shot, no. Lady Demons get the rebound back. Shoots out of the basket, gets the two. 31-34. Gracie with the ball. Drives it down. And again, walking. I swear that walking gremlin's on her shoulder tonight. All right. And yet another walk. This one by Cummings. .40 seconds left to go in the third period. Ball gets knocked free. Brookline bringing the ball down. Gets it to Lawrence. Oh, she tried to save it. Got called. So it's going to be the Lady Demons ball now. Jump ball. And it goes to Beggs. 16 seconds left to go in this third period. Shooting for three. It's off to the edge. Nope. Battle under the basket. Henryetta comes up with it. Long throw back over to Caleb. Long shoot. And too late, I think. So we end the third quarter. Henryetta 34, Beggs 31. Fourth quarter. Henryetta's going to have to come back and get go to control in this last quarter. And again, Lawless with a walk. Long pass into the corner. Kayla gets the ball and just as quickly loses it. But as it gets knocked out, it's going to be Henrietta's ball again. Lawrence drives the ball down. Lawrence. I'm sorry. That was more of a foul than a walk. He said a walk on Henryetta. Shots up, nothing there. Bauman down to get the rebound. Reaches across, hits her. Foul on Beggs. That's three on her. We've had two team fouls on the Lady Demons. Five on Henryetta. Shots up. Rebound goes to the Lady Demons. Ball gets knocked out of bounds. Henrietta's ball. Ball is meant to Ballman. He goes past her out of bounds. 6:19 left to go in the game. You're watching the Lady Knights and the Lady Demons. And walk call against the Lady Demons this time. Henriette has had their share. Lawless gets the ball, throws it back to William. Lawrence. And for three. Well, Lawless gets a two-pointer. Oh, great save by Brooklyn. Foul on the Beggs girls. Michaela shooting two for Henrietta. Her first time at the free throw line. Ball's up and in. There have been four trips to the free throw line during the whole game. Up and off the front of the rim. Tracy gets a rebound. And shoots. No. Ball goes to the Lady Demons out of bounds. Oh, foul on Gracie. Four fouls on number 15 for the Lady Demons. It's Hall, and she'll be going to the sidelines. That was a dangerous throw. I think someone missed in the post. Ball gets thrown away. And steps again. Number 32 for Beggs, charged with theft. Name is Clay. Oh, ball gets stolen. And in for two. No, it wasn't. Henrietta's ball, and Michaela just couldn't control it enough. She steps out. It goes to the Lady Demon. Henrietta's ball. Foul on Beggs for that. Bad dribble. Three minutes and a half left to go in this game. Henrietta up by six. Long pass. Lawless almost knocks it free. Gets on the ground, Henrietta trying for it. Suda Hargill was right there in the middle of it. But it is gonna be a foul. Gonna have to do some defense. And get some breaks like that one right there. Ball to Suda. And a walk again. I don't know how many walks we've had tonight, but it's been a herd. Timeout is called. .315 lets go in the game. Henrietta with a 6-point lead. Lady Knights would love to go into that tournament Thursday with another win under their belt. All right, Beggs throwing the ball in. 3:15 left to go. Whoa! Shot under the basket. It's going to be a foul on Henrietta. Paul at the free throw line for the Lady Demons. Thank you. and makes the second shot. Brooklyn trying to drive the basket, the ball gets knocked free. Lady Demons have it. They're within five of tying the game. Tussle over the ball there. It does go to Henryetta. 2 minutes now. Shot the end of the basket. No foul there. Henryetta still in the lead, 37-32. Lady Knights bring the ball out. Minute 49 left to go in the game. Henryetta just needs to play some defense. Long pass. Goes to Michaela, and it's taken away by the Lady Demons. Shots up, no. Brooklyn Bauman underneath it. Gracie goes driving in under the basket and gets fouled for doing it.
Foul is called on Davis, number 15, Blue Hall, her fifth personal foul.
That was five on Hall. So she is out of the game the rest of the night. Lawless is shooting two. And gets the one. Second shot's up. Nope, not there. So Henryetta with a 6-point lead as we come into the last, within 90 seconds of this game. Bauman charged with the foul.
He's
shooting one and one. Up and in. So 33-38, Henryetta still in the lead. Second shot's up, no. But the, looks for me like I'll get the rebound. And foul charge on Henryetta again. So it goes back to the free throw line. Gracie's charged with foul. That's three fouls on Gracie in the game. And we do have a timeout on the bench timeout side. Back to the line. 38-33, Henryetta. Hanging on to the lead. They scored 7 points in the third quarter and only four in this one. B best quarters of the first half. They had 12 and 15 respectively. All right, Lady Demons at the free throw line, shooting two. Shots up and in. That's five free throws and Biggs has made tonight. 5 out of 9, 5 out of 10. They've hit 50%. And this ball goes to the Lady Demons, though. 4-point difference in the game. Shots under the basket, nothing there. Another rebound. Gracie gets it to Michaela. Michaela to Brooklyn. And ball goes over. 53 seconds left to go in the game. Henryetta putting the pressure on the Lady Demons. 46 seconds. Beggs bringing the ball out again. Throws the ball in with her. Under the basket, shoots, nope. Goes up for two and gets it. Now we're within a game, 38-36, 31 seconds left to go in the game. Henryetta, 2-point lead. Beggs taking a 1-minute timeout, full timeout. Andrea Lee trying to come up with a solution here. Henryetta will take the win, even if it's 2 points. A heck of a game. All right, Lady Knights bringing the ball out. 31 seconds left to go in the game. You can bet Lady Demons are even putting the pressure on here. Oh, no! Foul on Biggs. So Brooklyn's going to shoot 1-1 here with 26 seconds left. They need to make both of them. And no! But she goes in and gets her own rebound. Ball gets... Foul called again on the Lady Demons. So she gets another time. 1-1 up there. No. There's going to be a foul on Brooklyn. Oh, here we go. 2-point shot, free throw. Beggs trailing by two. First one's up. No. 21 seconds left to go in the game. Comes up. And nothing there. Beggs gets the rebound, goes up for the two. Ball goes out. It is Beggs' ball with 16 seconds. Lady Demons under their own basket. Oh, great block by Michaela. And she gets tripped. A lot of the fans calling for a technical on that. And there it is. So a technical foul is called. Kayla is going to be shooting two for Henryetta. Gets the one. So Henryetta 39, Beggs 36. Here comes the second shot. Second shot's up. And nothing there. But the Lady Knights will get the ball. And the Lady Knights take a timeout. Henryetta still has three timeouts left. 12 seconds left to go in this final period. Henryetta with a 3-point advantage. We're waiting to see how this one plays out. This is, I don't know how you can get any closer than this. We'll take it, 39-36. We can take that win in a heartbeat. Lady Knights ball, 10 seconds. Michaela get across midcourt. She's gonna try and drive it around. Michaela goes back to the free throw line. 5 seconds left to go in the game. And it's up. Nope. She is shooting two. And missed there a second shot. Henrietta's ball, 2 seconds, 1 second. And that's the game. Henrietta wins it, 39-36. So we'll be back just here in a few minutes with the boys game.